Hello, friends. Thank you for coming to see me. Tonight, I'm just going to do a simple sounds video. The weather here has been weird for a while. It was cold, and then it got hot again. And then everything bloomed, and there were late fall allergies. And then the weather got cold again. And I caught a cold, or the allergies led into a cold. And so it's been a while since I've actually been able to speak right and use my regular voice and not sound raspy. And so I'm hoping to get through this video by not talking that much. So, I did recently get new curtains, and I had to get curtain rings to use with them. And so, when I was changing them, I noticed what really nice sounds the curtain rings made. So I thought we could enjoy the sounds together for a little bit. I think this is a brand. I don't know. It was on the bags, the curtain rings came. So these are actually my old curtain rings. And they're a different brand. Okay, so all these are from the new curtain rings. And somehow they got into the bag with the old curtain rings. So let's move these to the side. And just play with these for a little bit. These little clips. Can grasp the curtains if you want. Or of course you can slide the ring. So for these ones, actually, I misspoke. You have to grasp with this. unless you could somehow put the curtain holders through, like there was Velcro or something. And then this would go through the curtain rod. It will give you a little more length if you need. Though for living room curtains, I don't know how much extra length you would need for living room curtains. Because they seem to mostly come in about 3 lengths, unless you get them custom made. And 2 of those lengths are about 1 inch apart. And then 1 is much, much shorter. So I feel like you either are going to have very short or very long curtains. I don't think most homes have windows that are so much bigger or smaller than others. These light, tinkly kind of sounds. Are some of my favorites. I get the most tingles from high-pitched noises, so I like when people play with bottles. Or I like when people do ceramic pots, play with ceramic pots. And I like higher pitched voices. All right. So let's put these ones away. And I'll show you my new ones. You know you're buying really high quality when they come in plastic bags like this. Probably don't need to say you could buy fancier and more expensive curtain. Just forgot what these are called. Curtain holders. These are new ones, and there might be fewer of them because some of them are holding curtains, but I don't think so because I got a lot more of these. Reason you're seeing so many of these little guys around. Is that I didn't need those with these curtain rings. That's what they're called, curtain rings, because they go like this. So the curtain rod in my living room is very large. It's wooden and it's 2 inches in diameter. So you need very large rings. So with this one, I could take it and I could slide it through the fabric, whatever it's called, where it holds on to here, and then put it right over the ring, and so no need for these. But this color, it's called a red patina, but it almost exactly matches the wood color, so they blend right in. You can tell these ones sound different. They're made of a different material. Don't those sound nice? They're much heavier. this is the sort of thing that if it were happening organically, if I were sitting in a room and someone were doing this, I would get so many tingles. So it's interesting to see if it will translate on a video. I guess we will find out. You can see the little catches here. They're quite a good solid design. I'm quite pleased. I think it's about time to close this. They almost blend right in with the blanket. So, let's put a couple back. But I think we'll end on the tinkly sounds. I think that'll be nicer for sleeping. But for the people who like crinkly sounds, we'll do just a few more. This way you get crinkly and tinkly. See if we can line up all the catches. There we go. Thank you for watching this gentle sleepy video. Hope you were able to enjoy it. I wish blessings on all of you. Sweet dreams.